So, any minute of guests, a little song about vivisection and ice cream. And riding, coming in an ice cream van. Customized and stolen from a nice old man. Amusing animals on the side in spray paint, primarily tagged to make sure it stays quaint and attracts the attention of passing children and passerbys passing outside their building and ready and willing to sell unusual items and wearing an outfit you might describe as frightening. Badger faces, mostly just the eyes. As you can easily imagine, they mostly look surprised. My coat is made of Labrador, a plain domestic Labrador, the great suburban hunter, anti-animal ambassador. And I sell a chocolate mold and screwballs without bubble gum instead I quench the bowl. Have you ever really tried a kitten in a cornetto or a vanilla pigeon draped in amaretto? They're perfectly preserved, some even have the fur. How about a lamb-based scallop? It's a bad of all the sir. I'm glad that you can care and know I don't have any 99. You're just taking sick and you can check the prices by define. Typing signs and vibing rhymes and you can try my list of lime. Like to see you try to find a finer ice cream, give it time. Animals and ice cream, best believe I made the best. And if I'm non-stop, I take the neighbor's pets.